We are currently working on new ideas, on new music. Actually, since the September, October last year, we start, you know, putting the ideas together, demos. Me and Eloy, the drummer, Eloy Casagrande, working in São Paulo, just building the basic structure of the songs. And Derek and Paulo working at their houses as well, putting their input. And we have about now around 10 songs, you know. We would like to put an album with 12 songs, that's the idea. Plus, you know, record some covers and bonus tracks for, you know, special releases and stuff. It's great that we have this tour in April, that we leave the studio a little bit, you know, to come on stage and play again. I think it's gonna bring a whole new energy and motivation, you know, to go back and finish our work. We still have a lot to do, but we're going on studio in August in Sweden with Jens Bogren, which is the same producer and the same studio we use for Machine Messiah. And yes, the idea is to put out the album in February 2020. So we have a concept already, we have a name, but we cannot share yet. Sorry.
Да, мы начали работать над новым альбомом.